So maybe something has happened in your life, either recently or maybe way back in the past, that has left you feeling rejected, abandoned, and feeling unlovable and afraid that it will happen again. So you live your life walking on eggshells and being afraid. So hopefully we can clear some of that out, taking full responsibility for your own well-being. Even though I feel rejected, I choose to love and accept myself. Even though I feel rejected, I choose to love and respect myself. Even though I feel rejected, maybe I feel abandoned. And maybe that tells me that maybe I'm unlovable. And even though I feel rejected, I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, respect, and accept myself. And maybe even the other people involved. This feeling of rejection, this feeling of abandonment. I've been rejected. I've been abandoned. All this pain, all this hurt, all this pain, all this hurt. And I think I'm ready to heal. I'm ready to clear this pain. I'm ready to let go of this hurt. Clearing it out at a cellular level. Clearing this hurt all the way back through my past. Clearing this rejection pain all the way back through my childhood, through all the events where I felt rejected, where I felt abandoned. I may never know why they did that to me. Why they did those things. Why they said those things. And so I decided it must be about me. It must be that I wasn't good enough. It must be that I was unlovable. Maybe they said so much. Maybe I just assumed that. And I choose to clear that assumption. Because deep inside I know it just ain't so. I am lovable. I am extremely lovable. I might not always show my most lovable side, but that's because I was afraid I wasn't lovable. When I use behavior that pushes people away, it's because I'm afraid they'll leave me anyway. all this fear that I'll be left. All this pain of having been left. Clearing it out. Clearing it at a cellular level. Clearing it all the way back through my past. Whatever happened, happened. And I am worthy and deserving of love and respect. I'm a magnificent child of the universe. And no amount of rejection or abandonment can prove otherwise. The fact that I'm worthy and deserving of love and respect is proven by the fact that I'm here. The universe must love me enough for me to be here. I must be worthy and deserving of love and respect. I choose to allow myself to know that. What happened, happened. Those people were doing the best they could. I sure wish they could have done better. I wish they could have given me a reason for what they did. That didn't leave me feeling unlovable. But even if they thought I was unlovable, who's to say they were right? Maybe I was just unlovable by them. And that was their limitation. Maybe because of their stuff, they were incapable of loving me more. And maybe I can forgive them for that. In the meantime, I'm allowing myself to remember that I am worthy and deserving of love and respect. And I'm treating myself with love. In body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. Lather, rinse, repeat as necessary. You know, whatever specifics might have come up, you can focus on those as you tap through this video or just do some tapping on your own. Clear that out because you are worthy and deserving of love and respect. You are lovable. What happened, happened for who knows why. But you are lovable. So there.